That's Venus. She's being crowned by other goddesses.